he was a Christian, see, and what they had on him, we couldn't say, well, because, you know, you are reputed to have caused some killings and all, you cannot be buried or you cannot be a Catholic. No, you can't do those things. You get to give them the benefit of, so he bought a lot down at Gate of Heaven when I built that one. And never had a bit of trouble with him, though. Yeah, I did have some trouble with the local newspaper, though.